Fighters of the 45th Artillery Brigade of the Armed Forces of Ukraine discovered and destroyed another armored vehicle belonging to the Russian army. The combat vehicle of the paratroopers standing in a forest area was hit by a 155mm FH-70 howitzer and exploded.